Let me know if it's too loud or too quiet, chat.
Oh, Gladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came.
Might be hunting some imps, chat.
None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
Stars. Give it on max volume, really.
What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
Because I have it outputting through the Go XLR. It should be better.
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done.
Huh.
I promise.
Essay, can you hear me just fine?
I believe in you, Prince Noctis. I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim.
So it looks like 15 to me. Yep.
We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
What's weird is I have the audio being pumped out to OBS at max. So there's nothing that seems quiet. In fact, it's the same level when I streamed before in terms of output. So I'm not too sure why on your end it would actually be quiet. Sounds I'm on my phone. It sounds fine to me. Wait, you're on your phone, or it sounds like I'm on a phone. Okay, Prompt, I got way too many photos of that. Also, that texture, is that texture glitching out? What is that? Is that a fan? Wait, why are you dropping with a dog? Oh, you're on your phone, okay. It's the dog fighting with him. Lovey just casually tosses out a fireball, as you do. A fire grenade.
What is with the dog?
That dog better not die. Okay, that had... Don't you go killing dogs on me, game. I don't mind if this guy bites it, but don't you go killing the dog. That better be like a premonition of what can happen, not what will happen. Chapter 6, A Way Forward. Beneath the Cape Came Light on the south of Fleegan lies an underground harbor. It has long served the Lucian royalty. I changed this outfit. Yeah. I went several days later.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
He only has two colors. Black and white, and that's it.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Oh. Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah.
Boat? Hang on. Boat? Boat? Also, another thing about it. How do I remove a mark? I had another mark around here, didn't I? Is it gone now?
He really thought of everything.
Okay. You can only have one. Meet up with Iris. Got it. What happened to Shepard's?
Filled her up for you.
Ready to roll?
Yeah, I'm ready
to roll. Let's get this show on the road.
Are you battle ready? Are you fighting with us?
Morning.
Or are you,
Who's ready to kick some ass?
Oh god, this is gonna be awkward. 3.5 miles? Hang on. Essay, what was the song you wanted to hear yesterday?
Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage.
Original soundtrack.
Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Oh.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right? I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Is there a way to... Ah, there we go. Shuffle. And there it is. I guess, yeah, the hood does come up during rain. That's awesome. Don't remember? Okay. Oh, Memoria from 9. I wonder if they have it.
Whoa, check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared.
Because there's a near tie-in somewhere in the game, Super. Wait, what did Oh, it's shuffling. Dumbass. Okay, sorry.
Thank you for driving, like, Ignis.
Pleasure.
What is going on?
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
So can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right? Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Huh. I don't... They somehow don't have it.
Sure you don't need a break.
They have roses
I'm okay.
May.
You are sandwiched in back
over
there.
The hill,
I have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Huh. Yeah, that's weird. Alright. Yeah, Rosé, buddy. Morning. We're taking a scenic route to All Set to Set Sail.
I got some bad news, guys.
Oh, great.
Oh, crap.
Another
well,
floating
mind.
Fortress.
Well, let's pull it up.
Why do we want to pull
Relax.
Over?
We've got this.
Why are we pulling over? Infiltrate fort. No. We're right over there. Where are we going? Oh, it's turning around. It's actually 6 in the evening. Oh, well, happy evening. Good evening.
Taking matters into hand.
Good evening.
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talcott, too.
Eurus, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Oh, wow. I did not realize there's a section of the car that goes into the door. Did you see that? I did not realize that. That is cool, though.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
I think that I should call it Chocobo and we should go into battle. Chocobo battle. With Chocobo music. For battle! Oh, let's go play some memory.
Surprised to see him this far.
I think they actually have it. Next time we get a car, we'll go
Those aren't conquer numbers.
Likely building
then after
a supply
that, we'll have,
line, it would behoove
the near
us
song.
To cut.
Yeah, but they're... What is with the elevated...
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
Hey, Shannon, quick question for you, brother. Am I quiet? Compared to normal streams, or just in general?
Knock.
Can you hear me?
Overhead.
You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
I mean, it's not like they're gonna recognize her. Be like, that's Gladys. Okay, I'm sister. Where am... Okay, hang on.
Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler.
Seriously?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
I can't tell if you're being facetious or not. Wait, why can't I...
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Can Chandos, can you hear me? Uh-oh. Wait. Can I? Basically, I'm trying to make sure that the game audio is not too loud. Still getting used to this mixer. Hang on, I should be able to stealth kill you, right? Boop, boop. Yeah. Yep. And ears been slightly impaired, but not my fault that I missed your question for the first time. Oh, I thought you were being cheeky. Sorry for being sick, buddy. Hope you're feeling better, eventually. I have no idea how to get finesse. I'm a bit quiet. Really? Like, is the game quiet and me quiet, or... I wonder why... Just gonna take a quick peeky peek. I wanna do da 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 da. I'm a little quiet. Okay, I'll... Is that better? Hello? Housekeeping. Game's fine. I'm a little quiet. Okay. Much better? Okay. Looks like it's full volume for mic and then partial for system. Again, still getting used to the new setup here. Hold up. Let me, go here. Go here. And, I sort of kind of have the stream colors of my, GoXLR now, which you guys will be seeing hopefully in the next couple months. Good now? Okay. I am just gonna do a quick check. Yeah, level's at 100. 4800 hertz, 2... And then this is technically Discord, yet. I do not have a choice in one or the other, sadly. Yet, set it to 100. Set 200. Man, damn it. Alright. If I had a choice of any other system, I would pick any other OS system, but there are certain games that require Windows 10 now.
Find the base commander and take him into custody.
Or they need to have Windows 10 in order to work at least better.
Little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Begin infiltration of Fort Valerie. Metro Exodus for one actually works much better with Windows 10. Then 7. Let me crack a window here. Same with apparently Anno 1800, which is free this week to try out on the Epic Store, which I am kind of looking forward to trying that, because I hear it's a really, really good game. I never played any of the Anno games. Catch a commander is go. Vaudevalerie casts an opposing shadow over the Lucian countryside. make it an ideal target for Noctis and company. I was gonna read that.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
Is that man walking with a stick up his ass?
This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him.
No, let's just take him out.
Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
While maintaining a safe distance, if you're spotting, the enemy will operation well. Well, I just... How do I duck? Oh. We could just take him out right now. Okay, so the theme in 8 is called Find Your Way, and it sounds really similar to Place of Memory in 9. Oh, okay. So... Oh, well, shit. Let's try that again. From the top. Well, it's just like, I don't know what to do. Here's the thing. If they could remove this forced, like, stealth bullshit, I'd be happy.
Chancellor playing at. I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Warp kill. Yugi, morning. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting for stick up man's ass. Hello? Oh, I'm sorry. You guys have no peripheral vision at all, do you? it's being shipped for right now. You can have a customary water.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek.
I can get him right now. I can get him right now. Just boom, done. Make it a family moment. And we can leave, right? No. This is like when a villain has the hero by the balls. And then for whatever reason,
who goes there?
Walks away. Oh, saw me? Okay. That sounded sexual. Did it? Giggity? Oh! You really gonna start all the way from here? Come on, man. We can't get that to... Like, it gave me the option to skip with the... Mega Kitty. Drawing a blank on the name here, but,
what is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no master. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Apparently they can't see me. But then they can. But then they can't.
Who goes there?
Whoa! Who? Sup?
There's a time to fight and a time to
flee. Oh, him. Okay. I didn't actually see him. Concerning at the moment are stuffy nose, headache, feeling warm around the forehead, cheeks, and having a stubborn but mildly painful cough. Ooh, sorry, brother. Yeah, I got my... I had all that last month. Yeah.
Chancellor playing at. I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
Highwind. Is that the name of the woman that he's talking about, or is that somebody else? Death by Snoozu. That wouldn't be that bad. I mean, it'd be terrible for the other person, though. Sounded a bit worse yesterday, so hey. Yeah. Chandra's Baby steps, buddy. Baby steps. Hopefully by the time we get into some Neverwinter Nights, you will no longer be sicky sicky. Okay, so hold up. Warkill! Warkill!
It's no mere coincidence.
War point! Claims to trust. Warkill!
Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
No, we are talking about Neverwinter Nights, the enhanced edition by BioWare, the original. Not to be confused with the MMO. Yep. Is that the airship in Final Fantasy games? I don't know. Highwind? Maybe. Cinder, hey buddy, morning. The Ragnarok. Wait, is Ragnarok or Highwind the airship? I'm trying to remember what was in Final Fantasy IX. Oh. Are you telling me they don't see magic just flying around everywhere and be like, magic? Around when will you take a guess to start that up again? Well, here's the thing. We got to get through Dragon Quest Builders 2, which what I'm doing right now is I'm playing it off stream for the PC version to get us back up to where we were on the console version. Then we're going to stream that, beat that, and then play Neverwinter. And then we're going to come back after Neverwinter to beat this and then play some Fire Emblem and beat that. How many hours a week do I play? Accounting the 4 hours that I play for stream? Probably like... it's like 36. Probably like 40 hours. If I'm doing the math right. Because if you think about it, 4, that's 20, 24, 28. And then probably an extra 2 hours each day.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Probably, it's probably like maybe 30 hours. So, probably like 30 or 40. Yeah. I don't know where to go. I guess I go over here and be like, please don't see me, sir. Ever consistent name, Highwind, Ragnarok, Lindblum, and Invincible. Okay, so it's interchangeable. So in this case, it might be the Highwind.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive. Don't worry.
Knock him unconscious? Oh, okay. Hang on. Ooh. Well, I think Dragon Quest Builders 2 is about a 40-hour game. And most of it, I guess, of that 40 hours is, first 10 is the island, so about 30 hours, like a week.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Oh, I can let loose now? Oh, okay. So, as I casually walk around. Ooh. Ignis? Okay, man's got rockets. Ooh.
Wait, why did you just laugh at getting hit by Rocket? Knocked. Whenever you're ready, buddy. Woo! All right, walk away. Julio sounds good. Okay. Is that hurting? A little bit. Am I not able to go this way? Did I go the wrong way? I went the wrong way. He might secretly be a masochist. Might. I'm myself enjoying watching you play this as it goes along, which I didn't think would happen.
Wait, you thought it was time to play a game system?
Let's be fair, my dumbass. If it requires stealth, you're not gonna get stealth out of me. Which way, playing a Final Fantasy game? Oh, Cinder, we actually used to play a lot of them back in the day. We went through 7, 8, 9, 10, tried 12. Yeah, I was watching a bit of a player play mods on it to upgrade the graphics, looking really good. Actually, I'll be pushing 7 and 8 to YouTube here soon. And 7 and 8 both have the graphical updates. So I had to mod the shit out of those games, by the way. Not really. No, no. You know, sometimes, I mean, I'm good with a lot of things, Chandros. You know, I'm like the best player around. You know, there's really no, there's no denying that. But sometimes a man or person has to, know where they're good and where they're not good. Play Metal Gear Solid 1. We did. We actually played every single Metal Gear game. The only one we didn't beat because I got really mad, because it's not Metal Gear, is 5. Which I might go back and try to beat that. Oh, and Revengeance. Sorry, Revengeance. He glitched. Oh, God. Will somebody fix my robot? Hey, does anyone want to help me here? We love you long time. Thank you, Gladdy. All right, Flower. Let's see what you got. Yeah, actually, I need to see if it's still on my... See, I didn't have any discs because... Well, didn't have any discs. But we did actually play the PC version because I bought that, modded the hell out of that, and actually worked out really well. You're weak against... I don't know what the star thing is. Like, that's... Yeah, that's like the thing I'm just not too sure on. Alright. Let's high potion this. Flip it. Okay, that didn't work. Go to it, guys. Boop, boop, boop. Woo! You know, what I could really go for right now is if Ramu showed up and helped us out. I'm trying to, but, oh, I just got operated? Oh. What did I do? Did I do it? Hang on. Oh, I did it. Okay, there we go. Revengeance is the opposite of a stealth game, yes. I'd like to go back and actually play it and beat it, though. I placed our captive into the hunter's custody, but I just save before that torture part, and then he died. Yeah! Oh, God, that stung. How can we help him with that? 6, 7, 8, and 9 through Steam work really well on Windows 10. So to find A4 notebooks in the U.S. Finally found something that looked a good one for your mom. Oh. That's awfully nice of you for the holidays, getting her a notebook. Never showed up in the search in the web. Yeah, JCPenney's, Sears, Skechers, Barnes & Noble. Try to remember, well, Sears is out of business as far as I know, but a few of them just did not have everything on the website, which is a little weird. Yeah. Oh, hot. Oh! Bondage lady. Oh shit!
Hey, pretty boy.
Oh, I am down to be her high wind. I mean, that's high wind. Hi. Arenia, high wind. Okay, so they were not talking about a mount and or a ship. She is weak against basically only one thing. Or no. She's basically weak against everything. Okay, never mind. I love how she's decked out in armor. I'm decked out in a suit. Clearly, she's the smarter one here. Woo! Lady juice lots of damage. Oh my god. Yep, I'm already. What is she doing? I want to quickly inform everyone. I believe I am level 20. I am 27. Do I have any points? No, because I used all mine. My gear, I feel like, is decent, right? 179. I feel like that's decent. My other weapons, not so much, but still. Right? She's sort of, like, destroying my health here. No! Nope. Not this time. Phoenix Stone! Okay. Let's go with Elementcy. Fire. Lots and lots of fire. Do it to it. Tony, hey, buddy. Oh, it's got a hard leather cover. The reason I want the A4 is it's taller and narrower than usual. Make me more like recipe book. Aw. I mean, yeah, that sounds like she'd love it. Look through some online stores via Google search. They're all out of stock. I mean, it is the season, though, right? Oh, my God. Woo! Yeah, duly noted. Hey guys, you wanna get her?
Not too shabby.
Yeah, she's
look alive.
Okay, yeah, no, that. Oh my god. Oh my god, she came in like a rocket. Just so much damage. Is this the fight that they expected it to be? Woo. Okay, so you're supposed to really fight her in the air.
Is it that time already?
What time?
What time?
Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
I would be down for that. So what, she's a merc?
Who the hell was she?
Wait, Tony, have you not finished Star Wars yet?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's
with
fine,
her strongest Raga.
Keep her waiting.
I mean, she's hot enough for it, Chandros. Wait, is it potion abusing again? No. Here's the thing. I have really good gear, as far as I can tell, and yet for whatever reason, I think you're supposed to. Yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Uh-huh. Ooh. Hell yeah. Please tell me you got a photo of her.
An unsettling place, the Empire.
Oh, hey, it's me.
I'm just gonna save that one because best shot. Best shot, chat.
It's great. You could be a professional.
You could be a professional camera. You caught her essence. That really pissed off, like, I'm going to kill you now. Okay. Here's the strange thing. I've been spending most of my money in this game. Not on health potions. Not on that. On gas.
What's up?
Gas and food, and then resting. That's really it. Which is such a strange thing. Yeah. For the Bobby? Yes, for the Bobby, not the Boobie. The Bobby. Not the Boobie, the Bobby. Okay, so Song of Memory.
I could have gone another round. Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Something to protect?
The lucky guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again.
Place to call home.
Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
What was that again? A place of memory. Place of memory. Yeah, huh. A place to call home is the only thing that they have. I love that they added all the soundtracks from their various titles and just chucked them in the game. Like, just go find them.
Is it me or is this place
bad? Place Called Home is actually Final Fantasy IX.
You want to turn down an invitation?
Yeah.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true.
Wait, are we already there?
I might just find what we're looking for here.
Defeat the monster in the innermost sanctum? Wait. What did I just do? Uh-oh. Did I just side quest it? Uh-oh. Okay, what was the other one, SJ? Find your way in Final Fantasy VIII?
We made it.
Well, I'll take a look here in a second. All day.
Oh, while you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Knocked. Call a bird for the lady.
Just randomly get a pink one, huh? Okay. And she's keeping pace. Oh, wait. Is she guiding us? Wait, am I supposed to follow you? I have no idea. I know where I gotta go. I have no idea. Cause side quest. It's just like... No, Hiso Hiso! It's probably Parflamingo. I'd imagine Parflamingo. Oh, you guys are new. How dangerous are you? Not that bad. Woo! Alright, hold up. You're weak against that weapon. But... Hold on. Actually, that's a very good question. Wait, she's a healer.
You guys kick ass.
You mean it?
Yeah, you look cool doing it too.
Where's my chocobo?
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Don't take it to heart.
My god, I would love to have a chocobo.
Okay, these birds are freaking adorable.
They are, actually. Can we marry her? I mean, we could just forget Luna, right? That's okay with you, chat? I feel like that's okay. Pink chocobo, the most regal of the chocobos. I mean, it looked good. If I could find a black chocobo with, like, streaks of white to show maturity and wisdom. Okay, for whatever reason, he gets right up on my butt.
Better keep up.
Oh, is this a race? Oh, are we racing now? Gladdy, Flower, get out of my way. Yeah. I'm gonna cock block you, buddy. I'm gonna choco block you.